قال الله عز وجل: إن ربكم الله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض في ستة أيام ثم استوى على العرش.
الله تبارك وتعالى فوق عرشه بذاته بائن من خلقه وهو معهم بعلمه.
Let's talk about your style of worship.
Yes.
Now you say Allah.
Yes.
And I want you to distinguish who is Allah. We the Christians say Jesus, but the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The Father is God.
Yes.
Jesus is the Son and the Holy Spirit. And
yes.
So on. Tell us from your perspective, how do you worship? Who do you worship to? Who is Allah?
Okay. Well, it's simple. We have a surah in the Quran, which is called Surah Al-Ikhlas. And it starts, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ. Say Muhammad, he is Allah, he is one. We believe as Muslims, Allah comes from the word al-ilah, which means that the God who deserves to be worshipped alone by all of the creation. We do not believe that God has any children, nor do we believe that God has any parents. So this idea that, for example, Jesus is the Son of God, we do not accept it. But we believe in Jesus. For example, if we were to look in the Quran, there are many verses talking about Jesus. But we believe that Jesus is a prophet and a messenger like the other prophets and messengers, like Adam, like Noah, like Moses, like Muhammad, that he was a messenger of God and he was a prophet of God. And I'll give there's a beautiful story in the Quran. It's in a surah known as Maryam, a whole surah in the Quran dedicated to Mary.
Mm-hmm.
And in one of the verses, it mentions, فَأَشَارَتْ إِلَيْهِ. She pointed to Jesus. And the people, they said, قَالُوا كَيْفَ نُكَلِّمُ مَنْ كَانَ فِي الْمَهْدِ صَبِيًّا. How can we talk to a child who's in the cradle? And Jesus said, the first words to come from Jesus' mouth, قَالَ إِنِّي عَبْدُ اللَّهِ. I'm a servant of Allah. I'm a servant of God. He's like the other prophets. We believe that every prophet of God came with the same message from the time of Adam up to Muhammad, which was what? To worship Allah, meaning to worship God alone without any partners.
Very good.
And even if you look in Exodus, which is, you know, in the Bible, the Ten Commandments, one of the Ten Commandments, I think it's number one, mm-hmm. you shall have no gods besides me.
Yes.
So in Muslims, we believe that it's a bit contradictory to say that we believe in one God and then to say that Jesus is God or the Son of God. We say rather, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ. He is Allah, he is God, he is one.
Good.
We worship him alone without any partners.
So Allah is God, the creator of the universe, the creator of everything that we do. So he is God. He is
Allah is the Lord of Moses, the Lord of Jesus, the Lord of Muhammad, and the Lord of all of the prophets and messengers, and the Lord of all of mankind.
Very good. So, right. So we understand.